The second event of the Army Combat Fitness Test is the Standing Power Throw. The Standing Power Throw requires a soldier to stand at a start line, throw a medicine ball that weighs 10 pounds using a two-hand grip, tossing it over their head as far as they possibly can. The Standing Power Throw will test the upper body strength, so pretty much your ability to generate force that is required for certain lifting or certain maneuvers that a soldier may have to conduct.